I think my inspiration was that, I knew that basketball and baseball were extremely popular in Havana, but obviously the idea of doing hockey in such a warm climate seems sort of ridiculous.